Tip! But of course! But of course!
Thank you. is. I've got on PS2. Does that count? The thing is, I had to gain stats on this game to progress further. Not here, Sam. I'm not in no party chat. Oh yeah, he's sitting in the tree, not me. He's been with Patrick for a very long time, you know. leather. Trying to do is grind my other levels up. kind of do.
Bye.
the game you play.
Ha! Thank you. Bye.
lovely cobra.
Go!
Mean troll. Well, I said that out loud. I'm sorry.
Here I come!
Can't help it. Actually, the biggest troll. Ugh.
What?
God damn it.
But of course!
Oh.
But of course!
Happy New Year. You and all. Finally.
I shall show mercy on you for the sake of the lovely Mademoiselle. But let moi tell you this. My name is the Dark Adonis.
Make such a pitiful face. Isn't this what you're looking for? The pendant is telling me that my heart is wicked. That's good to know.
Why?
Why what?
Why did you do all that for the pendant?
There's only one reason.
Huh?
To get that reward from you. What's so funny?
Thank you, Laharl.
Stop it already! I told you not to talk like that! It's giving me the chills! Just give me my reward! Do I have to spell it out? The reward! Give me the something good you promised me!
Oh, that! I already gave it to you.
What?
Put your hand to your heart. Can you feel it? The warmth inside your heart? You faced great danger to find this pendant. You pretend to be only evil, but there is definitely kindness in your heart. To give you the opportunity to realize that kindness, that is my reward for you.
Are you insane? How can you say something so crazy?
Kindness is love. The day is near when you will awaken to love.
Unbelievable! I've been tricked by an angel! Damn it! I'll remember this!
Deceiving the prince, huh? Not bad at all.
Really?
You look happy.
Yes, I am. I now know that there is love within Laharl's heart. And if there is love inside him, that means there is love in all demons. One day, angels and demons could be friends. I couldn't be happier.
Boy, that theory is a bit out there. You really are a love freak. But you're bound to be disappointed if you keep expecting things to turn out so cheery. Most demons would choke you from behind without a second thought.
Are you like that, Etna?
Maybe. You'll find out soon enough.
Damn that Flan! She managed to survive. She may be a tougher adversary than I first thought. It seems that she is, in fact, manipulating those demons to do her bidding. I must return to Celestia and devise a new plan. Consider yourself lucky this time.
I still don't know what you're talking about.
But I, Vulcanus! Got that? Don't forget it. Even if I don't make an appearance for a while.
Yeah, I don't know who that is.
Promise me!
Introducing the Netherworld Baseball League's most notorious losers, the Rotten Peaches! In their first game of the season, they'll face last year's champs, the Dark Durians.
Their names are quite unique.
One by one, The rotten peaches are losing their confidence at the hands of the Dark Durian Nine.
Let us all play fair now.
Out of the shadows of the dugout, a mysterious pinch hitter appears, awakening the peaches' true baseball spirit. And the soul burns brightly!
You shouldn't play with fire.
Next, on Mighty Slugger Etna, Episode 5, the miracle full base hat trick kickoff into tomorrow!
Huh? Is this not baseball?
That's Dark O'Donnell's. Baseballing? Yeah, it's usually a bit funny during the time. I'm surprised they didn't put the second one on here. That the disgaea to complete.
So yeah, I got pissed and kicked him right there.
There? Where is there?
Up in the nuts. What do you think? What?
You know.
Oh my! So what happened after that?
Well, of course.
What is that? A photo?
Someone must have dropped it.
Oh my! Is this Laharl?
Two laughing about. I can hear you from across the castle.
But Prince, look at this!
It's just a picture. What's so...
I didn't know you were into that kind of thing. I'm a bit shocked.
What is this?
I think it's something moved in here.
It's a humiliating photo of you!
I can see that, but who the hell took it?
How should I know? By the way, something's written on the back.
What?
Prince
Dear
Laharl.
Prince Laharl, an embarrassing photo of you is in my possession. I await your arrival in Jotunheim. If you choose to decline my challenge, copies of the photo will be scattered throughout the Netherworld. It is my wish to contend for overlordship in a fair, agreeable manner.
Oh, it's this one. Fucking Axel's in this one.
Damn it!
Well,
fair, agreeable manner? Time. This is playing dirty.
If I'm right, it's Axel.
But isn't that the demon way?
True, but this crosses the line.
Also, you get like a Power Ranger thing on here too. And aliens.
So, are you going or not? It's definitely a trap.
Of course I'm going. If this picture is spread throughout the Netherworld, I'll be ruined. Whoever you are, you just wait. I'll char you and your paparazzi shots in the eternal flames of hell!
Etna's Secret.
Episode 5, Etna's Secret.
This used to be on the PS2 there, Albert. Oh, and this guy's got jumped. Okay, why can't I fucking thing yet? Oh, you're getting a switch version. Yeah. Problem is, I only got it on here because I can't stream it. Axel.
nay, nay,
nay,
nay,
nay,
nay,
nay,
nay,
nay, nay.
One 300. I want that kind of level right there. 300. Shit.
Ha!
I think I might just end it here to be honest with you. My hands are getting very cold and I want to get some food soon. Well, I'm just about to raid somebody. So I'll catch you later, Sherry. I'll be still on bio stream most likely, so I'll catch you soon. Ciao. First of all,